Hey, buddy. It is me again. I went to the doctor, and everything's okay. Well, not okay, but I'm getting to the bottom of it. So, just give me a call when you can. All right. I'm really sorry, Dalton, about what I said the other day. All right. Bye.
Where's my mayonnaise?
Who is it?
Please don't tell me you're really just a creep.
What? No.
Then what the hell is going on?
Come on in. Something's happening to me. I'm seeing things, crazy things. You know that kid at the frat house that they talked about with the incident?
Uh-huh.
I saw him, and he was dead. It started with an art exercise, and she asked us to dig deep into a memory, into our subconscious. So I did, and I drew this door.
You really need to lay off the frat juice.
I'm serious. Tonight, I was painting, and I fell asleep. And when I woke up, this lantern appeared. It was like a dream, but it wasn't a dream. And then I walked to your room. I know how this sounds.
I feel like I'm getting closer to something. Or something's getting closer to me.
You got an extra pillow?